trying our hand at some saltwater fishing today. So we'll see how that goes. We got you on 4K if I need to turn you off to 2K. But we'll do that when I get situated. Bring you all in though. Soothing sounds of a bubbler. They would have been looking for jumper cables when he got home. Yeah, the back driver's side's open. If I was a regular boat dock, I'd run up there for you, but. See that? You should have triple checked. Dome lights on, battery would have been dead.
Oh, no.
Trying to find the one person that has jumper cables in the box.
My wife would kill me if I called her and said, hey, I need you to drive down here with some jumper cables.
I have some in my box, but. There's a guy down in Miami, he fishes the Everglades. He has one of his inflatable stand-up paddle boards. I'm like, you know, I thought I was pretty brave taking a 6-foot kayak on Lake Okeechobee, but I don't know if I want an inflatable paddle board surrounded by alligators in the Everglades.
Yeah.
But he pulled some hogs out of there. Yeah, I think his page is Everglades Carlos or something. That's why I'm considering keeping my tails. Half of him got robbed. Okay, let's re-up my bait. need a big fish. Get out of his mouth.
Little tiny fish out here, man.
Yeah.
I've caught pinfish out here like this big.
Wow.
And he usually
take
them out of the
take it.
Or he usually just hook them up and throw them back out.
I'll take it. Little guy tagging on it. Where's the big guys at? Damn it. I'm getting nibbles, but it's those little f***ers that can't get the hook in their mouth. See, I don't even have an anchor down right now. My boat's just kind of chilling.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. The bigger the boat, the less they're affected by tide. My little lifetime bounced all over the goddamn place. To the point I actually rigged an anchor system up on it. Got one, finally.
Oh, dolphin right there.
Ooh, I got lucky on this.
You got a pinfish?
I got him on the bottom.
Oh my God. Keep him for bait.
I'm gonna put him.
Throw him in the bucket.
Okay. Well, then I'll eat all my shrimp.
Maybe he might eat one. Cut him in half.
I don't have my knife on me. You want him?
Yeah, I'll take
it. Fish two for the day. Yeah, I got him right through I must have snagged him and went right through his stomach.
Oh, yeah? God, that's a big one.
Really? That's big?
I mean, no, I guess
is that
not.
A pinfish? Pretty, but you're a spiny f***er, ain't you?
No, he's not too big.
Spiny shit.
What's up, Bubba? Cut his tail off and throw him back out.
Maybe just use the tail for bait? Oh, you cut his tail off, put him on your hook, and then throw him out?
Yeah, I like.
I think there's another pinfish. There's all kinds of something back here. Oh! Same thing on this one. Got him right underneath the stomach, just like the last one. Another pinfish. I think that's what's dropping all our bait.
Holy shit!
Did you get one? Oh, it's a dolphin.
It was a dolphin.
Did he hit on your bait?
No, but he blew that corner up like crazy.
dolphin out here. I heard it. I thought something hit your flounder.
Oh my God, get away from me.
It's a pod of them. Yeah, I'm standing up and I can see a bunch of little school tiny fish hitting on my stuff.
Guys, dolphins.
Get out of here.
Two of them. That one's got something in its dorsal fin. Yeah, must have got clipped by a prop. That's the second dolphin I've seen out here, the messed up dorsal fin. That was pretty cool. He's a nice little fighter.
He looks gracious.
Yeah, pretty little fish.
Feisty.
Just got one myself. I think I lost him. Damn it. Drag's too loose. Tiny guy.
Got a mangrove?
Yeah, looks like it. Ooh, chompers on you. It'd be a new species for the channel. We've never caught a mangrove snapper right here before. Tiny guy. Artificial bait. Sweet.
Redfish?
I think it's either a snook or a. It's got spots on it. It might. Yeah, it might be a trout.
Looks like a trout
here. Oh, damn it! Caught it on one of these.
Is it slimy? Oh yeah.
I'm like they say, snook of the bass of the saltwater world, so I'm gonna go cast off these mangroves like I'm bass fishing. That was full spots, it may have been a mackerel.
Yeah, it might have been a trout.
Yeah, trout, cool. I got it on camera, so I'll know later. GoPro, stop recording.